How's it going, everyone? So today I'm going to talk about how to get rid of elbow pain during tricep exercises. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Also, if you're interested in online personal training from me, my email is in the description box. Send me a quick email. We can talk more details. So elbow pain when doing push-ups and any tricep exercises is caused by using generally improper form. There's two types of elbow pain. One is on the inside of your elbow. The other is on the outside of your elbow. Tennis elbow is on the outside. Golfer's elbow is on the inside. Hand position is relative to elbow position. Make sure your middle finger follows your elbow. This will keep your elbows properly in line with your body, relieving pain. You need to stretch out the elbow joint. What you want to do is grab your palm with your fingers, point down, and stretch that muscle just like this, you guys. Same with this hand. The key to fixing the problem is making sure your wrists stay neutral and don't bend. That is the key. Strengthen wrist flexion with forearm exercises, you guys. So wrist flexion, again, is just flexion. Strengthen that with forearm exercises. You will see some amazing results. I will put a product in the description box. Go check it out. It will help with your guys' elbows. End of video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please like the video and share it. Thanks again.